Welcome to the All New Adobe Captivate. Kick back a minute and watch. I'll walk you through a few basic concepts that you will need to know to get started building beautiful e-learning courses. There are three big concepts to learn in order to start creating content in Adobe Captivate. They are slides, blocks, and components. A slide is like a page. You'll see thumbnails of the slides off to the left. And when you select a slide thumbnail, you will see the content that is on that slide appear in the center editing area of the application. A block is a collection of objects or elements, like text and images arranged as a set, to make creating your content easier. In this block, for example, you will see a heading, a body, and a button. The block helps organize all of these elements and make them easier to format and align, even when they are displayed on different screen types. To select a block, click the block on screen in the edit area. Notice that when the block is selected, you can see a list of all the components included in the selected block. A component is one of those individual objects, like a button, an image, or a bit of text. To select an individual component, click on it in the edit area. Notice that the property inspector changes to give you access to the colors, fonts, or other properties of any component once you select it in the work area. We have found that the best way to learn to work with the all-new Adobe Captivate is to simply practice. Now it's your turn. Select the next slide from the thumbnails to the left and follow the instructions on each slide to begin exploring the all-new Adobe Captivate.